hit me. Are you sure, man?
Yeah, I'm going for a 5-card hand. Come on.
Okay. Here. I'm a stick. What you got?
How would I know? You tell me.
Not good, man. You got a 47.
Damn. You're bad luck for me, you know? When I play the other guys, I always win.
Boss, take a look at these two chips.
One's a fake.
That's amazing. You didn't even touch him.
No, I just took a guess. Why else would he come in with two chips and sound so worried? You take a look.
Oh, yeah, the dragon on this got the sunglasses and a white stick.
Insolent bastards!
I'll make sure the cashiers are extra vigilant.
It's obvious where these chips are coming from. The Sindaco family owns a plastics factory across town. I'm gonna blow it to shit!
Man, look, don't trip. I got you on this.
Hey, who's this character? He looks like a cop to me.
We better go on the boss.
Get the boys ready. Production lines gotta keep rolling.
Somebody's got a fucking death wish if they're starting trouble around here.
Lost the wheel to live yet?
Thank you.
Heath. What you gonna do now? Enjoying this, asshole? You know what this is, huh?
Respond to a 1037 in East Whitewood Estates.
I'm stuck with Buster now, huh? What's the name of you doing?
Carl, how'd it go?
Tell Woolsey we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips.